We begin with government safety and security preparations ahead of the new year. President Aquino led a briefing today with the Departments of Health and Interior and Local Government, the Bureau of Fire Protection, and the Philippine National Police. Health Undersecretary Ted Ebrosa says this year's DOH anti-firecracker campaign focuses on children. So far, 164 firecracker-related incidents have been recorded, with one victim of a stray bullet.
Ito po yung most common cause ng sa children. 59% of children injured is this brand. It's called Piccolo. It's considered banned because it's actually imported. As you can see, it's made in Bulacan. Wala po tayong ginagawang made in Bulacan. It's called made in the Philippines. So this actually comes from China. The source is obviously China. So it's actually smuggled in and it's sold in the streets for 15 pesos, about 10 to 15 pesos.
Ebrosa adds the DOH is checking if hospitals have stocked up on supplies to treat firecracker-related injuries. The DILG, meanwhile, says it is coordinating with local government units by issuing memos on the use and sale of firecrackers. The Bureau of Fire Protection also appeals for a ban on firecrackers, saying it is one of the major causes of fires.
We have this Oplan Paalala or Oplan Iwas Paputok wherein kinakampanya nga po natin ang pag-discourage nitong paggamit ng mga firecrackers. And well, as mga innovations din na ginagawa ng mga Pilipinos, meron pa rin po tayong isa sa mga ito pong tinatawag nating sky lantern. Although hindi po siya kasama sa firecrackers, but ito po ay isa rin sa mga nakikita natin na delikado.
So far, the PNP has confiscated 11.9 million pesos worth of illegal firecrackers. Policemen are also sealing their guns to prevent the indiscriminate firing on New Year's Eve. The PNP urges the public to report cops who do so.
We seek active community involvement. Kasi po kung ang ating mga kababayan, alam nila kung sino yung traditional na nagpapaputok ng mga baril, at maipadala na nila kaagad sa atin ngayon dito sa number na ito, pwede na nating postihan ng mga pulisyan para hindi na nila magawa itong pagpapaputok ng baril. Also, yung mga kababayan natin na nagpapaputok ng mga firecrackers na mga bawal, pwede rin nilang i-report dito sa ating SMS hotline para mabantayan na rin natin at nang mabawasan talaga ang disgrasya.